Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Tides, a fishing game, which should be releasing soon on iOS, and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy! That's a big fish. Why would I not keep? I'm not sure. Oh, I don't actually use them for anything, I just get coins. I wish the music was a little better. Oh. Not that big one. There we go. What? I got a tiger shark? It's only worth 22 coins, an entire tiger shark. Catfish. How do I go back home? There we go. Okay, my inventory is really small. Not watching an ad. What is she getting for me? I don't even understand. Build a shipwright. How do I build these? Northwest Hill, okay. I don't know what my fishing assistant is even doing for me. Oh, who's this? Why would you not tell me I could change my appearance? Yeah, this is fine. Where is it? Northwest Hill. Is that the hill? Where? Why am I in the water now? I can't build it yet. Alright, let's go fishing, I guess. Can't change the camera. Alright, where are the fish? I don't see any fish. I see one little fish. Alright. No. It's really hard to gauge distance. It's really hard to gauge distance. Looked like he was right there. Oh, come on. Really? Oh my god, finally. Flounder. Where are all the fish here? See any fish? Why ain't there no fish? There they are. Whoa, a lionfish. Killing all these fish. Not cool. Okay, seriously, it's really hard to gauge distance. I don't know. Now I'm on top of them. I probably should go back because I don't have room. I imagine. I have 4 out of 4, so let's head back. I need a bigger bucket. Why is my bucket so small? Interesting. No. I'm not watching a video, so I guess I don't get pearls. God, why is it so easy to fall off? Canoe, does that mean I have more space? Please tell me it does. All right, it does. Whoa, Barracuda. See, it's really, really hard to tell how far that fish is when I... Ooh, why does it have a green glow? Is that... Did they all have a green glow and I just missed it? Not enjoying the music a lot, very much. I kind of wish it was... A little more interesting. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, new boat. What? A whole stingray? Why didn't it tell me how much room I have while I'm still fishing? There's only little fish here. Oh, whoops. What's this? It has like a little white outline. Another clownfish. Fishing again. Oh wait, let me see. Let me check my boats. Can you get a flamingo? This is kind of ridiculous. It's kind of silly to have to keep going out for five fish at a time. So that has a green outline, and the white one, the other one has a white outline. I don't know what the why. I don't know if it's supposed to help you figure out what you're fishing for. Like, is that a clownfish again? Yes, it is. There's no fish around here, man. I fished all the fish. What happens if I can't find fish? Another one of those thinkies. I have the flamingo. Making pretty quick progress, but I feel like there's probably going to be a sticking point because it's a free-to-play game. So let's try to find one more. See, I thought I was like right on top of them. I think the white outline tells you it's something you already had. Getting less and less, even though I'm coming back with the same. All right, how do I get a job? Oh. Unlock a new area. I'm getting bored of the same area. It's probably expensive. Yeah, it's expensive. Let's do Earth Shore again. I barely spent any time there. Ah, there's some fish I haven't gotten. Oh no, I've had these all. I think green means I've seen them all. I actually am not really sure. Let's just find out. That's it. All right, now it's getting hard to earn money. But I can get another boat box. I'm not sure what the outlines mean anymore. I think it means you saw it already, but you caught one already. That looks new. It is new. Okay, so I do understand, I think. Okay, he has a blue outline. Is it rarity, maybe? Purple, that looks very rare. Yes. Where's that box? There it is. That looks new. Or not. Now I'm not sure. Maybe the rarity is, maybe no color means. Oh. Oh wait, I could have upgraded my boat. All right, let me do that after. Blue's not bad. I think blue is uncommon. You can only hold so few fish at a time. Canoe. Come on, fish, where are you? Music is way too repetitive. Okay, that is a new fish. So maybe no color means new fish. Ah, no! I don't like the fishing rod controls. Something floating, hidden, invert casting. There we go. Oh, cool. Another stingray. Okay, home. I don't get that much. Oh, that wasn't so bad actually. Why would I want to go backwards? Inventory 4. You can only ever carry 6 at a time. Well, that sucks. I basically 7 is the highest, but yeah. Let me see, can I unlock this? Ugh, the music, please stop music. No. Oh, it's getting repetitive. That's a bug. I guess that's where I'm stopping. Hopefully that's fixed in the release version. I don't know what happened. But that's Tides. I'm gonna have to close it down. I don't see any way to get out of this. Tides, a fishing game. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye. Wow.